Hi guys, today I'm going to show you another cute item that's great for upcoming summer, barefoot sandals. Things you'll need: yarn, crochet hook, beads, and a pointy object. I use the knitting needle. Cast on and crochet the chain stitch for 26 and a half inches. Cast off. Fold the chain in half. Trim the edges so that they're the same length. Push both of the edges through the bead. You might need a pointy object to help you do this. Knot the edges to prevent it from unraveling, and you're done. Hope you enjoyed.